midday sun or the stars at dawn or dusk, these celestial bodies have guided man since he first sailed the seas. Modern-day electronic systems bring continuous position references to the fleet. Systems like Loran and inertial navigation. Accuracy? Excellent, under the right conditions. Time and weather, for example, complicate visual celestial observations. So do environmental problems inherent in the deployment of our missile-carrying underseas fleet. Navigation by satellites launched into space breaks through these restrictions.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Today, orbiting satellites of the Navy Navigation Satellite System provide round-the-clock, ultra-precise position fixes from space to units of the fleet everywhere in any kind of weather.
Thank you.